So you wanted to see a frogfish? Well, here I am. Not a toadfish, a frogfish. Not that there's anything wrong with being a toadfish. I know lots of very nice toadfish, but I'm definitely a frogfish. 100% genuine long lure frogfish to be exact. I'm a master of camouflage, so I'm not easy to find. But if you do find me and recognize me, you will see that I'm more than just a stomach with a big mouth. I've got personality, I've got style. Watch what I do with my lure. Can a toadfish do this? I don't think so. Actually, this is how I hunt. I stay perfectly still, dangle my lure a little. 1 second a fish is watching, the next their lunch. I'm mostly solitary, but I do get together with other frogfish for mating. But not today, one of us has a headache. Now, I don't normally swim around and make a spectacle of myself like some other fish, but that doesn't mean I don't move. Watch this. And this. And how about this? Not bad, huh? I know seeing me has never been easy, but sadly, it's even harder these days. Maybe it's a cycle, maybe it's changing conditions. Some people think it might even be the invasive lionfish that's made its way to my reef on Bonaire. I don't know, I'm just a frogfish. So, now that we have met, next time you're looking for me, perhaps you will find me and say hi. I'll be waiting and doing this.